Well, onward.
Feels good to play again.
Oh, yeah. It's been a while. And I'm stuck already.
Yeah. Wiggling around. Get a feel for the speed already.
Oh, the river. I am nervous about the river.
Of course. I don't understand how we're going to get over that. I don't even see, like land mass or so. Maybe we have to figure that out. Like, oh,
I think we're probably...
Am I already stuck? I'm already stuck. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. I'm coming back
if
you need
me. That's a great start. Like,
welcome to Spin Tires. I'm stuck now, too.
Great.
No, I think I'm good. Oh, maybe I'm... You can still see the garage in the background, and we're stuck.
Oh, God. This is not good.
Okay. Now, the one part about problem about using a gamepad is I have to go back to this if I want to winch.
You must be... Oh, God. This is so bad. Okay.
I have no trees here.
Also, I should... Oh, I forgot to turn on diff lock and all wheels anyway.
Oh, good. I got one. Yeah, you might want that.
I should use that. All right. There we go.
Get me out of the mud, oh mighty wench.
The mighty, mighty wench.
Okay.
I guess we're going to go over the water here.
Yeah, it doesn't look that deep.
Yeah. We definitely got to uncover the other ones. Maybe we will find, like, the UAZ or whatever it's called.
Can you back up a bit?
Yeah.
And yeah.
Attach yourself.
I kind of drove back into the ruts that I made before.
Attach.
Not very smart. Alright, there we go. Man.
I think I'm digging myself in here. Could it be possible that we're both like... Okay, great, okay. That's
wouldn't it be funny if we lose now? Like, we just get stuck here?
That would be so funny. I don't even... Wow, that I couldn't even, like, put it into words.
Alright, I think I have to go back again. Unless you are you stuck?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
That's cool.
Hold on. Let me just make sure I'm out. And yes. Did you get it?
Oh, no. Let's try it again. Alright. Winch me. Winch me, baby, one more time.
God. Man, we are really stuck in here.
We're terraforming this whole place.
We're just digging holes, man. That's all we're doing.
Oh my god. I don't feel too confident about the Jeep's ability to get through here.
I don't know if the blue truck will be any better. That's the problem.
Maybe we have to get rid of that stupid trunk to get over here.
I think
the blue truck will be better, considering that it just, like, has bigger friggin' wheels.
Alright, fuck it. Let's try it, I guess.
Oh god, we really are bad. I might want to...
Actually, this thing...
Let me rescue my other one first.
I'm just gonna keep it there.
Okay.
Oh, you can put chain wheels on this. So that might help quite a bit.
I just thought it was for snow.
No, it's pretty much to get out of anything.
I'm gonna remove the tractor thing. Carriage.
Yeah,
nah.
Me too. I just want to travel with this, so let's just.
Yeah. Okay, starting the engine. Oh.
Oh yeah, that black smoke. Okay.
Let's do this.
Now all we have is diff lock.
Oh, damn it, yeah. Well, we have... And chains, so that's cool. They
this
look kind of funny.
Looks awesome. This truck is a beast.
Do you think so? I highly doubt it.
I would definitely drive this truck if I had one.
I would love to... I mean, I would drive it too, but... Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh no, Weasel.
Why is this thing? I thought this was a front wheeler.
No, it's a rear wheel drive.
I did not know that because I'm totally not knowledgeable about trucks. The first time like I engaged with trucks in any way is like in this game.
What did I do?
Are you stuck too?
No, I'm trying to use the gamepad and it's really confusing me.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna stick to my trusty old keyboard here.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep going.
Oh god, come on, don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this. Don't you fucking dare. I'm gonna punch your manufacturer.
Your manufacturer? I don't even know if they're still in business.
I don't even care. I'm gonna find their like the people that inherited the business, and then I'm gonna punch them. Oh, I can wench very well. Very well.
Oh, don't wench there. That's
well, but I'm a truck now. Look at I'm look so happy. If you look at the front, you can
look very happy.
Now, if you look at the front of your truck, like I can see like a little smile face in there, like quite.
Oh yeah, it's just like, oh my god, I'm finally getting to drive again.
Yeah, someone loves me.
It's been 30 years.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, oh no! Oh oh no! I fucking flipped.
God damn it!
This is gonna be really interesting. Well, this one is done.
All right.
I'm pretty sure gonna rescue this one to the garage.
All right. Yeah. You know what?
It would be awesome if you could leave them there. You know, just get another one. You know, and just pile
that's
up.
Pretty bad when you have to rescue yourself, and I can see you teleport back to the base. That's how far we've gotten.
Yeah. Okay. Give me some difflock here, and
don't fall into the side there.
I'm trying. I'm now trying to avoid like stones. Oh, God.
Yep, they will definitely screw you over.
Yeah, there's some sand. There's some sand. I'm gonna take some sand here.
Sand is important.
Okay.
And we are going to be sliding a lot more because we don't have any front wheels to hold us.
God, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
There you go. Let's go.
Ugh.
Made it. Onward. And these piece of shits.
Well, they would not get the TÜV in Germany. Like the certificate of, like, that you may drive those things.
Yeah. We have that here, too.
Okay, moving forward. Making progress. I really want to find that super truck, you know? Before we transport anything.
The like, what truck?
The I think it's called the UAZ? I don't know.
No, the UAZ is the Jeep.
Oh, right. I don't know which one this is. The one that we finished the volcano map with, you know? I want to find this one.
Don't stop powering when you get here.
All right, I'm just going to keep going. It's gonna be great.
Oh my god, there's rocks. There's a path beside. Oh fuck. Come on. Come on, baby.
We can do this.
Come on.
Oh no. Don't All you right,
I,
die
I,
on
I,
me.
I did it. There's a path over where I went. I think it's much better to go through here. So if you can get through these rocks, though.
Okay. Gonna go over here and like try to drive on the side. Okay.
Yeah, that's okay. You're good. I don't know how far we need to go though, but this path looks a lot easier.
Oh, definitely. Sure. This is now like easy pickings.
And we're back to rocks.
Of course.
Hold on.
Oh,
let me think here.
Okay.
Oh shit! Sorry.
That's okay. I hit you.
The brakes hard. What if we go like a bit to the left and up that hill maybe?
Yeah, cool. I think that sounds better than going through that big puddle of mud.
Just as long as we can get through these rocks here.
I'm just gonna let you like drive a little bit here.
Yeah.
And see how you're doing.
Oh yeah. You just gotta watch those rocks getting into your chassis, that's all.
I have these weird rocks that sometimes like bounce up really high.
I know, all the time.
Oh no, oh no, no, no. Okay, 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 good. Good truck, good truck, good truck.
Yeah.
These are somewhat fuel efficient, I guess.
Yeah, not too bad. 15 liters a minute. Doesn't sound too bad, I guess.
Nah, it's
cool. Oh,
there
it is. Look at that. I found it.
Yay, the black tornado. I really wish they would change that.
I know, it's just so weird.
But, okay, what else? Oh, damn, it took some damage here. What could they change it with, you know?
Well, like I said, just have a radius around you that slowly unlocks as you
go.
Oh,
true. True. That,
I think that would be much more realistic. Okay. Here it comes.
Ancient
there
Indians. Okay, let's have a look. Don't feel much smarter yet.
No, that wasn't very good.
Want to go upwards to the lumber mill and also the clothing thing? Because there's like a pathway that I kind of like. You just have to go through a whole friggin' forest here. So that's going to be fun.
Looks like we have to turn around, actually, and go down that path.
Nah.
All right, well, you lead the way. I'm going to
Okay, this time I want to... Okay, there's going to be a river. It's going to come. Because it goes across the whole map, so... don't think you can drive past it.
It's called the river.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it doesn't say anything about how dangerous it is. It might be a nice river.
It's a river. I'm gonna say it's probably pretty dangerous.
Well, rivers are not dangerous by themselves. You know, it's like.
Eh.
You know that a cat can be dangerous too if you like use it wrong.
A cat?
Yeah, yeah.
Like an actual cat or a cat vehicle?
Both, I guess. Both, and okay. You pick which one I mean.
I was just envisioning an evil.
Oh yeah, drive through all the little shrubbery. Shrubbery.
No, don't help me out or anything. It's
no,
cool.
No. I don't need to help you out. You're gonna be an independent little truck. You know?
No, I think I'm just gonna rely on my wenches all.
Okay, I see you in the back in the distance there. It's quite.
Fuck, these trees you can't wench on.
Ow. Oh,
you bastards!
Do you need some help there?
Too small. I don't know. It'd be like I could go around.
Right? No. I'm gonna get you.
No.
Mm-hmm. I'm not too far away. I just have to drive over here. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be cool. It's all fun.
There's just this one little evergreen that's in the way.
I really want to like make some environment art models for this game. Just, you know.
Do it. The modding community is pretty huge. Oh, I actually got it. Okay.
Perfect timing.
Oh, God. Oh. Man, these things don't take damage at all, do they? Well, I guess I'm at 107. I can't really
see. Yeah, 140.
But it feels like they're pretty sturdy.
Well, yeah. Because we're not too heavy as well, you know. We don't have anything packed. We're pretty lightweight. We like to travel light.
Travel light. Get there quicker.
Exactly. I think we're gonna go the path here.
Yep, do what you want. You are the leader.
Oh yeah,
right
look
now.
At all that sand.
That is a wonderful sandy path.
People are really upset at this game that it doesn't have first person mode and like, oh, why you call yourself a simulator if you don't have first person mode?
It doesn't even call itself a simulator, does it? I don't think it did. Simulator.
I don't think that they call it off-road simulator. They just it's mud simulation pretty much.
Like obviously a first person view would be nice, but
yeah.
I don't know. I after you get used to this camera, it's actually kind of cool.
Okay, here's the river. Okay, this is.
Oh, that is
super
not
scary.
An inviting looking river, Weasel. I don't think so.
I'm just rolling into there now. Just okay. You know what? Fuck it. YOLO. You just driving.
Goodbye, Weasel. It was nice knowing you.
Dangerous water level, and I'm not done yet. Actually, it's working.
You've turned into a boat.
It's on
how
and off.
Working?
No one take.
How
oh
this?
Nope. Now I'm stuck. Drive backwards, Weasel. Drive backwards. You can do this. Well, not. Don't drive like this backwards. I think there's a path underground that you can't really see. You know.
I don't even see a trail here. This was not the best place to cross, Weasel.
No, this is a perfect place to cross. Trust me. See, I made it to the middle of the river already. I'm like.
That's all you need. This is the middle, right?
Yeah, exactly. I'm just gonna stay here, enjoy my life as a boat. Because this
you're going down the river.
I know. It's intended because I'm a boat. Since I'm floating, it's yeah.
There's no path here.
The problem is the river is way too strong for me to. I could get over there if I wasn't so slow. That's a big problem here right now that I have.
I'm stuck before I even get in the river.
The only thing that's keeping me in the spot is my diff lock. So I'm just like inching myself sideways.
Okay, there we go.
If we had a UA like the big one that we used for
I think we have to find a vehicle to cross the river. I don't think we're going to cross with these things.
No, Dre, we're gonna cross with these things. We're gonna cross right fucking now.
I can't even get in the fucking river.
Well, is that my problem?
No, but I don't know how I'm gonna get across if I can't get in.
I'm gonna enjoy the sunset while I slowly die of the dangerous water level.
I just wanna go in with you. I just wanna have a nice dip. I wanna turn into a boat too.
Well, no, not every truck can be a boat. Oh, finally set free. I think I was stuck there on a rock or something silly. I think I'm.
How the hell? You just casually floated in, and I can't even get my feet wet.
No, water damages truck. Would you please stop?
Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming, Weasel.
You got this.
Coming.
Just randomly drive somewhere. Just keep driving. Don't ever stop. Don't.
Weasel?
Yeah?
Help. I'm dying.
Well, dude, do you see what I'm doing right now? Oh shit, I'm taking a lot of damage.
Not
because
really.
Nope, I'm done.
Wow.
I'm done. I had a good chance there. I had a good run.
I did not have a good run at all.
I enjoyed being a boat for a while. Oh, that was fast. I enjoyed being a boat. Yeah.
You're still slowly floating down, at least.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of nice. I can turn off my park brake and just stand still.
This map will be fucking ridiculous on hardcore.
Oh, God, yeah. We gotta have to find, like, a better vehicle. Absolutely.
Yeah. I think we should go to those far right cloaks. See
yeah.
What's in there.
Absolutely. Okay, let's go rescue to the garage.
Oh, shit. How do I reset my distance? Oh, there we go.
Distance?
Okay. My waypoint things.
Yeah.
Should we follow this main road all the way around? I know it's going to take a while longer, but...
Let me have a look.
Unless we can go down this curvy road to the right of us.
Dude, curvy road. Absolutely, curvy road.
Okay.
Or, you know, just friggin' straight through the middle. I mean, that would do the trick.
Through the mountains?
Where is your sense of accomplishment? Like, just, no, straight through the forest. Like just go straight like a plane.
I prefer roads, Weasel. But
well,
if you want to go straight through...
You prefer roads, but roads are for the weak. Roads are for Canadians.
All right, Weasel.
I don't know.
Are you calling me weak?
No, I'm calling you Canadian. Do you have a problem with that? Considering that
you are.
You said
roads are for the weak, and then you said roads are for Canadians. So you called the Canadians weak.
Well, I changed my mind. I thought they were for the weak. Then I... Yeah. I can't get myself out of this. I can't winch myself out of this argument.
Yeah.
Well, no. I love Canadians. I'm shaping currently in my playthrough Canadians to be the best Canadians that they can.
That's good.
Yeah.
I ended up to keep up with that, but I did kind of watch the live stream, so...
Yeah, definitely.
It's not like I...
Yeah. It was fun. It was a lot of fun. Oh, God. Would you turn Diflock on, Weasel? You son of a idiot.
Oh, I love the way you're sliding. That's awesome. With two wheel.
Okay, I'm gonna freaking turn on the light here. Oh God, I don't like turning on the light. It's just, I see
I know,
so much
weird,
less.
I eh?
Did you just say A?
I did.
That's
Sorry.
Awesome. No,
it
please.
Comes natural.
Please, it really does.
It does. Well, yeah, I didn't mean to do it because I'm Canadian. I just, comes to my speech.
Oh, interesting. Very cool. All right, this looks good. This doesn't look too hard. I'm just driving straight through everything.
Whenever we do this, I did a lot of damage. Somewhere
yeah.
You just leave me. So I'm just going to leave you now.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I deserve it. I deserve that. I took a lot
oh
of
God,
damage.
How did I get all
tree?
My mud on the truck? Do you see? I don't know if you see mud on mine, but I got so much mud on my truck.
No, I don't think I see some. Huh. Well, you are dirty. You are dirty.
That's weird, Weasel.
Calling you dirty?
Yeah.
What would be better?
I don't know.
Would you please stop crashing into me? Thank you.
I didn't mean to. I didn't
oh,
even
no,
hit you on
no.
my screen.
I heard it. I heard it.
Here. There you go. There you go, bud.
Thank you.
Why are we going up a mountain right... There's a trail right to the right
well,
of us.
Well, then you go to trail. I'm not going any trail. I'm just, you know... This. I have a red line on my screen and just, like, it says, go there, and I'm going there.
Brilliant strategy.
It works. I mean... Do we make progress or don't we make progress?
I guess we make progress.
Look, I'm all surrounded by glowing flowers right now. Nice. I mean, what else would I want? You know, like
I don't know.
Driving through mud, being surrounded by weird-looking glowing flowers that are technically not possible. I guess they could be fluorescent
really
flowers.
High, driving in the woods.
Well, considering that it's 2014 and these things look like they are like older than my dad, I guess yeah. Yeah, I don't see other reasons. This is what we're doing sounds like, yo, dude, we should totally drive one of these and deliver some lumber. Dude, that's gonna be so hardcore when we're gonna have
some
wood.
This is so Canadian, this game.
Is it?
Yeah, this is what Canadians do for fun.
Oh, when they're high, they're gonna like deliver lumber.
Yeah, just go out for a rip.
For a rip?
For a rip.
I don't even know what a rip is. Please explain.
Doing right now. We are going out for a rip.
Is that driving in general or
driving through the woods, getting drunk?
Oh, I
out
okay.
for a rip.
I didn't.
And you're
floating in the air. Never heard of that before. Probably because I'm German. That usually explains some cultural misunderstandings that I have.
It's all good.
Look, we made it, didn't we?
No, I'm stuck.
Well, I made it. So I gotta call victory here.
What the hell's so hard about this hill?
Come, just attach. Come, trust me.
Okay, I don't like. I feel like this is cheating.
Well, no, this is teamwork.
Teamwork.
Yeah, of course. Like, you're winching onto me. Like, how
Thanks,
is that
bud.
Cheating? It's a game mechanic. It's not. God, I just
know.
Realized how like bent that thing gets when you hit something. It looks even worse.
I know.
It's like
it's awesome.
Even the screens are dented. How is the glass dented? Glass doesn't dent like that.
Glass can bend.
Well, no.
Not under extreme
heat, but otherwise it would break. Thanks to freak. Oh god, don't break here. There's so much mud. Oh god, I think I'm. Oh god, I'm stuck. Am I? I don't know. This is scary. This is scary. Hold me. Hold me. Hold me and call me Susan.
Oh god.
It's working somewhat. Oh god. Oh god. What did
These
I do?
Trucks suck.
Why didn't I go to accounting? Why did I hear to my dad? Oh god. Oh god. My mother would be. Oh god. What is. Wait.
Hey, bud. How's it going?
Yeah, I'm stuck.
I'll see you later.
I guess. I didn't even know that mud could go that deep. It's like I'm digging to the core of the earth.
Well, it is kind of what the earth is made out of, so I think it can go pretty deep.
No. It's like 1 meter mud. Then there's bedrock, and
well, I'm sorry,
four meters.
I don't go digging holes a meter deep.
Well, you should. You should. You would learn something, and be a little bit more informed here. You know.
That's true.
And then there's gold.
Why are you hitting me?
Because you know reasons.
Don't hit me. I don't appreciate it.
Well.
I don't even know where we're going.
I'm just gonna keep doing that, and eventually you're gonna appreciate it, you know? Like Stockholm Syndrome.
Yeah.
Just, you know, eventually you're gonna love it.
Actually, hit me now, please. It would be really helpful.
Nah.
Okay.
Well, you didn't want it earlier, so, you know.
Oh my god,
just
I got
winch.
So many rocks underneath me. No. I'm not winching, damn it.
No, I'm not winching to you.
I'm gonna get out of here.
By yourself.
The real way. The man's way.
Oh yeah, definitely. The man's way. I wanted to go the trail.
There we go. That
probably
See?
Saved us like 10 minutes of driving time here.
See that? That's how a man gets out of a sticky situation. And you just ran into a tree, by the way.
No, I didn't. You must have like hallucinated. Considering that you see glowing mushrooms, I wouldn't be surprised if you hallucinated. Am I stuck, really?
Sorry.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I wanted to hit you.
Okay.
Oh god, there's so many little stones.
This poor vehicle. I'm gonna try and stay as high as possible.
Well, I don't take any damage, so I like that. It's just oh god, it's literally a road plastered with stones.
Well, if you go to the left here, it looks pretty even, but I can't get through this because there's rocks everywhere.
Gotta get some speed here.
There we go. Come on, get that grip. Get that grip. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. I hope we're going this way because this is the way I'm going.
Alright.
Alright, floating rocks, bouncing everywhere. God damn these trucks, man.
Well, at least, you know, at least they're turquoise. Turquoise? Turquoise? How do you say it?
I think it's turquoise.
Turquoise. That's such a stupid word. We
it's
say
blue.
Turquoise, which is much
it's
better, turkeys. Obviously. Turquoise.
Turquoise.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly like that.
Awesome.
That's how we say it. Us Lederhosen wearing people, obviously. I wear Lederhosen every day, every single
Here?
Day. No, I don't. Nobody fucking wear it. Of course they would. I look good in everything.
Indeed. Alright, I made it.
Did you know?
Somehow. I probably need to come
back
to you,
especially.
Don't I?
Nah. Oh, I can still winch.
Oh, sand. Sand. Man, I can't even see you. It's so dark. Alright, well, let's see in the map here.
You can't see me because I'm a ninja. That's why.
God damn it, we're not even close yet.
Well, oh, we're getting there. It's like 200 meters for me.
Yeah.
Come on, you son of a... alcohol drinking... dodo.
You got this. Dodo.
Dodo.
That's a bird.
Yeah, it's a bird and he drinks alcohol. And since he's a bird, he's not allowed to. That's the insult. You know, like oh, you're drinking alcohol as a bird.
Birds can't drink alcohol. Did you know if you feed a bird rice, it will explode?
Well, yeah, I heard that. Yeah, I heard that. That's
cruel. That's why you can't throw rice at weddings anymore.
Oh, yeah, that's...
birds were exploding everywhere.
Oh, God. I don't think they literally explode, but they will, you know, like, slowly. Like,
I
the intestines.
So that's fucking cool.
What?
Gross.
It's not...
evil, but cool. Oh, come on, exploding birds.
Okay, yeah, I give you that.
Exploding birds is fucking cool.
I guess the concept of the bird exploding, it's a little bit cruel, and I think it's good that they don't do it, but like the concept of a bird flying somewhere, like
just exploding, yeah, just like a balloon
randomly
popping.
Yeah. I guess there are worse ways to die. I mean, like, you have your belly full of rice, that is. Like, you're definitely not hungry at this point, so...
No, you're good. You're just flying around, and then poof, you're
You
down.
Just attended a wedding, like...
Yeah, you're just shitting on everyone and having a good time. Because that's what birds do, and they seem to like to shit on everybody.
I gotta make that waypoint. I think we're driving past it right now. I think we're gonna go right here.
I don't like the look of that right, but okay.
Oh, yeah, no, of course you wouldn't. Of course you wouldn't.
Oh my god. We did it.
Yes, we did. We did. We are absolutely spectacular and fabulous. That's why I think Canada and Germany should be in a union.
I agree. Right. That would be good.
Cloaking removed. All right, we got this one. Let's get the another one. Oh, there's a 6522 type that we should
what
get.
What is that?
I don't
know. God damn it. I wish I remembered the names.
I wish they had names.
Yeah. There's mods for that, but then we couldn't play multiplayer.
That's true. I hope they fix that.
Yeah, they really need to. With time, I guess.
Yeah, I want to turn here.
Are we going to go for that vehicle? Or
yeah,
go
I just
the...
want—I just wanted to turn here, but apparently I'm not permitted to by this game, so I'm just going to, you know, like, winch myself around. There we go. No! Like this. Now we're turning around, wrong way.
Oh,
like
sorry.
I just used this thing to, yeah.
Sorry.
Pretty much like this.
Sorry.
No, it's cool. It's cool.
Where? Like we're turning all the way around.
Yes. Like 180 degrees, half a circle. Like
half a circle is 360, Weasel.
Half a circle.
Kidding.
Good. Good. Come on, you stupid old truck.
Where'd you go? Oh, God. Weasel, I'm scared.
Oh, okay.
I'm the wrong way.
Okay, I see you.
I'm coming back. Don't worry about it. I'm good.
Okay. I like that we have these auras around us, you know? Like
yeah, it's really cool.
God, okay. Combine these physics with a building system like Kerbal Space Program, but just for vehicles. How glorious would that be? Like build your own truck and then drive.
You can mod in this game. You can build anything you want.
Well, yeah, but you know, like just add different tires and like add different cockpits and just like make different vehicles that handle well in different situations. You know, that would be crazy.
There's some really good vehicles already. Like I've done a few of them now.
Oh yeah.
I haven't uploaded them yet, but there's actually only 8 vehicles so far, but they're all really well done.
God, so much mod.
There is a lot.
Of mod.
Oh, God.
I found it, and it's the red tanker thingy. Well, at least it's one, you know, like, it's something. Could be worse.
I went the wrong way.
We unlocked it, so...
That might actually be better than these.
Yeah, it's true. I might just park one of mine here, and then just take this one. Just for funsies and see how that goes.
Yeah, I think I've had enough of Big Blue.
Let's go with Big Orange.
Well, I need to unlock it first. That's the problem, I think. Unless you did for me. Come on, let's see. No, it's locked. Do I have a tree to pull on me?
Okay, let's go there. Okay, I have this one. It's nice. It has fuel, so that's nice. I can winch you, I guess.
I don't think it's good that it has fuel. It's gonna be really heavy then.
Ooh, yeah. This has some horsepower here.
Alright, I think I finally got
it. And I dug myself in a really stupid situation.
Yeah, if that thing's full of fuel... Oh no, you can actually change it? Okay.
But it has the lock and all wheels, so we're cool.
Yeah, this thing is way fun. Better. This is basically a transport truck. That's all it is.
Yeah.
Oops.
Give me the map. Okay, there's one cloaking thing left, so we're gonna get that.
Oh, look at this thing. This is a beaut.
It is indeed. Off to adventures now with the Orange Beauty.
Alright, the Orange Beauty, that's what's gonna be called now. Big Blue and Orange Beauty.
Oh, come on. It's a little bit bigger, I feel, like a little bit wider. But I think this one has a lot of horsepower.
And six wheels, which is nice.
Yeah, this would probably bring us through the river because it has a high cockpit as well.
I think it would.
Yeah.
And I really like that the engine is actually in the back. Like,
oh yeah, that's nice. It's cute.
I think it's a little higher. I don't know.
That might help. I call way too many things cute, I just realized recently. Like like anything I commentate that I like.
Like trying
I'm
to
just...
be manly as hell, man. That's cute.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where I picked that up. It's bad. I pick up a lot of like way things people say because I'm learning the language, like I'm still learning and like getting things right, so I pick up a lot of stuff. Oh shit, why did I drive straight through the forest? Oh yeah, right, because I'm a man.
I don't know why I'm following you. I'm just following you through forest.
I think I'm gonna get out of here. This is not good. We're just slightly off to the side. I'm just pretty much like bringing you into trouble.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I think I hit you.
See,
there.
Me, we usually go on nice roads and everything, and then you, it's like mountain climbing.
It's a good balance, you know. It's like some relaxing moments where you lead, and then some relaxing where I just fuck up everything.
Man, these things have good torque. This is the best vehicle I've felt for torque.
Oh yeah. That's just some bush. Would you? Oh God. Okay. Yeah. Well, still going straight through forest. But shit.
I see that. I
would love to fell one of these.
To fell?
Yeah. What do you call it when you chop the, when you drive?
I guess
one
it is fell. I've just never heard of people say that.
Yeah, it's like sunk. Like,
yeah. I think it actually is fell. There's no one you like. I'd just say chop a tree or something.
It fell. Oh yeah, I hit one, a smaller one though. So that's cool. God, I'm taking a lot of damage here because I'm stupid.
Oh shit.
And more damage there is because of the diff lock, I guess.
I love the torque on these vehicles. This is the best vehicle I've driven yet, seriously.
Well, no, the UAZ was a lot of fun. I mean, this one
has so much torque.
Oh yeah, that's true. Just try. Oh, look at what we found, a little hut in the forest.
Ah, oh, look at it. It's so cute.
It's also the end of the map. We are
dangerous low water levels.
Really?
A little bit, not too much. I don't think we can go too deep with these ones.
Alright, F1. Okay, there's a garage and a Type B 130. Oh, that's the one we left there. Okay, so I guess, yeah, we unlocked everything. I don't know why we need a garage, but...
And I think that other cloak... Actually, is that cloak on an island? Maybe that's telling us we need to go there.
Probably.
If you zoom in, you can kind of see that there's like maybe a long island there. So I think if we go down, I don't know if you'll see my thing, but this path right here.
Yeah, I see the thing.
Follow that down. I think that's going to be our best method of action.
Yeah, I think I'm going to like reset myself to the garage because.
Yeah, let's do it.
With this, so it's like repaired and stuff.
Yep.
All right. Oh, what can we add to this one? Cart with crane. Lock cart, a carriage. I guess a utility attachment is kind of cute, but then we don't need it. Off-road wheels, that makes sense.
That would definitely make sense.
Well, I love how the wheels like change when you like switch. Then they like adapt to the ground.
Yeah. That is fucking amazing. Okay. Garage cage, fuel cistern. What do we want? I think we should just go light again.
Yeah, I'd go light. I mean, this has like 600 damage points, so that's cool.
Car with crane, maybe.
Nah, it's another card. You know, why would you like add another card to it? And you don't need to pick up any logs, I guess.
All right, we'll just use these.
You sound so disappointed by this. Like, all right.
Well, it's all right.
You can't attach anything to your truck. What you want, it's your truck. It's your decision.
No, Weasel, you're right. No, I'm kidding.
Okay.
I agree. It's
you're gonna
idea.
Lead this time, by the way. You're.
Oh.
You're gonna lead.
Okay, hold on. I gotta set up my thing then. We are going to go the nice, safe way.
Okay.
Hopefully, mostly
good.
Safe. All right, and then we'll figure it out. Onward.
Okay.
And we're gonna get stuck.
Gonna make sure that all wheels deflocks off. I don't want too much damage hitting those stupid rocks.
Be a man.
All right, I'm gonna keep it on like a man. Man, keep diflock on.
Oh, this is way better.
Oh yeah, this is like smooth sailing.
No problem. Just watch the big rocks. That's all. This is gonna be a long open path. I'll tell you that much.
A long open path?
Yeah, until we get to the actual zone.
Oh yeah, I'm okay with that.
Easy driving.
I'm absolutely cool with that.
I actually seen a way to get 8 points. You know how you need 8 points to do the log thing?
Yeah.
With one haul. It was amazing.
I see someone like 12 points.
Really?
YouTube in workshop. He posted the link in the not your workshop. What is it called? Community Hub?
Community Hub, yeah.
What he pretty much did, he like took a like the big truck and just like winched the other one. And just
pulled
it.
Oh, so he used a wenched idea. Like the guy I saw.
Or not
if
wench.
If you find three logs.
Yeah.
And you use the crane, you get a full load again. So he just did a medium trailer with a crane attachment.
Yeah.
And he brought three logs along with it. And he put them on top of it and balanced them.
Oh.
It was amazing to watch.
Wow.
And then he just got his one full points, put the logs on the crane, and got another full log thing. And.
Well, yeah, because, like, making it through the mud is not difficult enough. Just, like you know, let's balance some logs on there.
Yeah, it was amazing how he actually balanced it. He, like, used the crane to hold him in place and shit. It was really cool.
Neato. Oh, don't you fall, Weasel. Don't you dare to fall.
Yeah, that was a bit of a steep curve there. I should have warned you.
That's fine. I'm fine. This little buddy saved me.
Man, these things are, like... Oh, this is getting deep. Oh.
You can do it. You can do it.
Oh, yeah, I can definitely do it. No,
it's gonna
problem.
Go on the other side, you know.
Just
rebellious.
Maybe if you don't want to follow me.
Orange
so
Beauty,
well,
the rebellious years. Anarchy! Anarchy! Overthrow the government! End the monarchy! Kill the queen! Shave her head!
Wow, Weasel.
What? Sorry, I kind of got lost there.
I can see that.
Well, why do you care? You don't have a queen.
We do. I mean, it's still on our currency and everything, so.
That's true. That's true. Okay, then shave the queen. Whenever someone saves the queen, I'm like, there was this one song.
Oh, save the queen. I thought you said shave the
queen. No, I said shave the queen. I did say shave the queen, because whenever someone says save the queen, I can't help but always think of someone shaving the queen.
I'm gonna think of that for the rest of my life now. Thanks a lot.
There's this awesome song where they're like super epically like sing like "Save the Queen," and I always heard like "Shave the Queen," and it made that song even better.
It that would make it amazing.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Like seriously, can you imagine the media buzz if the Queen just like went ahead and like, okay, I'm gonna shave my
full
head.
Full Britney.
Yeah, full Britney. I think the queen could pull a full Britney, and it would even be cool. Like, nobody would say, like, oh my god, she looks hideous.
I don't think anyone would notice, because she's always in those huge hats.
Oh, true. That's true. But that, like, even if she did, you know, like, the, nobody would, like, say, like, okay, the queen.
No,
like,
no one would say shit.
Yeah. It's like, fucking queen. She's gonna fuck you up. She's gonna, I don't know. Like, she never dies. I've seen, like, recently this post again. No, she doesn't, apparently. Like,
and
like
she, well, she hasn't died yet. So
like, with Truman and, like, all these old presidents. And you see, like, pictures of them. And, like, she's still around with Obama. And she's probably gonna see the next one. Whoever that is. Let's hope. I don't even know. I don't want to go into that topic.
Yeah, politics is never a good idea.
Tell me about the democracy one. Oh, Canada. Totally used the wrong inflection there.
Sorry, what?
Oh, I was just, like chiming on the Oh, Canada, like the theme.
Phased out there, sorry.
Oh, that happens when you hear that, or is that
just Yeah, just totally got all...
All like watered up, like your eyes watered up. I can hear that
every day in school.
Of course you do. Okay, there's this island, I guess, which you meant. This is even scarier than before, Dre. Like, I can't even see the other side.
But there, generally, if there's a big road going into it, that's a good sign.
Okay.
So that's all I know.
Okay. How are we gonna do this? Like, one person keep
like this.
Okay, you keep driving, and I'm gonna see where you go, and if you like fail, I'm gonna drive somewhere
else. Follow the white. Oh, God. Okay.
Well, that works out, I guess.
Huh. It's hard to tell where you are when there's just water around everywhere. Oh, my God. Help, Weasel! Weasel!
I can't!
I'm fucked.
Well, yeah, you're fucked. You could drive backwards,
don't go
but...
that way.
Okay.
Don't go...
Gonna go a little bit more right.
I don't think right's the right way, but okay.
Well, left didn't do the trick.
Let me get a good view here. Where...
I'm just driving fast, just
it's
like left and right.
Just, you're going down the river now. You're
and I'm done.
The right way. Oh my God.
Start the engine.
We were so close
to that island.
I think if we would have went left and hit that little island.
Yeah, possibly.
It would have been the way.
Possibly.
But if you look behind me, there's one more trail too.
Oh yeah, right.
God damn it.
Do you see, I guess? Yeah, we would need to the little one.
The little one?
I guess. Like, go there. I don't even...
Like Big Blue?
I don't know. I mean...
I think this is definitely the best truck.
Oh, it's a... No, it's a definite... Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's the best truck. I just, like, different place to go through.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think if we go to the left to that one, maybe?
Yeah.
Try that? I don't know. I don't know. Hold on, let me look. There's also a road way up here, too.
Well, I don't know. I really genuinely don't have an idea where to go. You know, I'm gonna lead this time.
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna lead this time. And, yeah. That's pretty much how we're gonna roll.
Godspeed.
Actually, I wanna try to get over here, so... Yeah, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it. I'm gonna get to that cloaking point. Oh god, it's gonna... Just a kilometer, just 900 meters, so... It's gonna be cool.
Alright. Not very long.
Well, it's half the map, so...
Yeah, the maps really aren't that big, it's just you're going so slow.
Just
good. You don't notice.
Oh, yeah, I need to turn on all the stuff. Diff wheels and shit.
Probably a good idea.
Yeah. Mostly. Okay, we're gonna go right here. No idea how that's gonna turn out. It's fine. Not too deep.
Nah, it's not too deep here. You should be just fine.
Well, it can be really deceiving.
Yeah, like last episode.
Oh, yeah.
Went head first in. That was pretty funny.
Well, yeah, I laughed and laughed and laughed and laughed.
I did.
I know.
It's on video.
Of course it is. It has to be. Oh, yeah. I'm getting some... Oh, damage. I was like saying speed,
ow.
And then I got... Yeah, ow. My thought exactly. Oh, it's a little hot. I don't know if we saw that earlier. Well, now we did.
I don't know. There's a lot of little huts in Russia.
Oh, shit. Okay, I need to turn diff lock off a little bit here. Like, I have 300 damage by now. That's gonna be bad
yeah,
in the river.
Yeah, 226 already. What the hell?
Yeah, we went too fast with diff lock, so... That was our fault. Of course, our fault. Definitely not, you know... Like, I don't know. Thanks, Obama. Thanks, Obama.
Yeah, it's all Obama, so it always is.
Always has been. Always will be. Really dangerous.
Oh
level.
My god.
Okay, there we go.
I'm already smoking.
Yeah. Come on, get me over there. Where are we doing? Oh yeah, this is just a way.
All right, I got 200 health left.
Yeah, same here. There's a little hut.
How did we get so much damage already? I don't even understand.
Well, Diflock, and then we drove down. And if this thing hits something driving down, you're gonna have a bad time. Okay, just gonna wiggle my way over here. There we go.
There's another 8.
Oh, don't push me, dude. Eh.
I'm not pushing you, am I?
I think so. I mean, it wasn't
all of the guy. I don't think it wasn't mine.
Well, I see like an arch truck pushing me, so like, unless there's someone
else.
It's okay. I will forgive you. I will forgive you. You get absolution.
Seems like you're stuck anyways.
Nah.
That's
deceiving. No, that's deceiving. That's deceiving. It might look like I'm stuck. It might look like I'm not able to move, but in actuality, I'm currently probing the environment.
You're probing it?
Yes, I'm probing it. Awesome. This is what we lumberjack truck driver.
I didn't know you were a lumberjack.
Call it. Well, I learned it fairly early from my father taught me very well. He was the chief lumberjack, or der Chefholzfäller, how we say in Germany. And he pretty much, he taught me how to handle a saw. And I pretty much like, well, I handled some big wood early on, and I handle big wood every day.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm smoking badly.
Handling big wood and smoking.
Yeah. I used to smoke.
Did
literally.
You?
Yeah, for 10 years.
Really?
Yeah. I just
so
stopped
you,
like
you
a year ago.
Young.
No, I started with 18.
Oh my god, I'm smoking. Which way'd you go?
Oh, I'm on fire. Well, I'm in the middle of the punt now.
Oh my god, you're so far away. You just, I love that you always ditch me. You know.
I'm so sorry. I just decided to go into that pond and die. So that's cool. It's gonna cool off here.
Your idea of getting damaged everywhere probably didn't go very well.
Oh no, didn't. Oh my god, are you far away? I'm so sorry that I bent you. I'm gonna come back for you.
I'm dead anyways. I gotta go back to the base.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna see if I can. Oh no. No. Water damage just struck and I'm not dead
Maybe
yet.
We should wear a utility attachment for 800 repair points.
It's gonna make us a little bit more heavy, but I think this truck can pull it off.
At least try it, see if it works.
Well, I guess. I made it to the river. I'm glorious.
Try it out, see what happens.
Well, I have 50 health points left. If that doesn't, you know, sound like really like it would do the trick, I don't know what does.
You have the power.
I do have the power. I got the power! Oh god, things are. I'm on fire. That's. Oh god, that's so dope.
I'm just gonna watch the map.
Alright, there's a little island full of trees that I probably can't cross, but I think I'm pretty confident about, like, the distance that I have to travel.
Well, wait, look on your map and look at the island now. There is definitely a trail there.
Yeah, I'm trying to reach that. And we are. Oh, look at that. 2 damage. I have 28 damage points left. 18. Oh, I can actually make it without water damage to the little island, and then there's another little one, and yeah, we're gonna take that one again, but this time with utility attachment and careful driving.
I think that's a good idea.
I mean, you might lead if you want. I mean, you know, do the safe route there.
You can lead, it's good.
No, I'm always driving away. I feel bad about that. I genuinely do. Like, I'm just pressing down the W.
You were like a mile ahead of me that time. That was pretty bad.
I have 8 health points left. 4, 2. And I stalled, and yeah, I think I pretty much made it over there. Like, I'm floating down the river now, but
nice.
That was quite successful, I'd say.
Actually, I think we're going to go a little bit of a different way, though, but still going to the same place.
Yeah, you lead, definitely. Utility.
We'll take the back roads.
I don't like that it's camouflage. I would like if it was orange, you know.
I know. It just doesn't match the truck.
Yeah, like
the
I just don't
match the drapes. That's never a good thing.
Yeah, I even painted my fingernails for this, but no, orange.
You painted your fingernails, how cute.
Yeah, that is definitely cute.
Oh, look it, it's my UAZ. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, you kept it there, that's cute.
That is cute. Whoa, that is a deep hole. Oh, I love the mud. Like, my front hit the mud, and you can just see it all over the front of my truck.
But yeah. Looks like someone threw a chart in it. Okay, now... Oh, God, yeah. Well...
Did you hit it?
It could be more mud, to be honest.
Be like, mine's really bad, and it's pretty cool.
Just a little bit at the bumper, I guess.
Alright, so we're just gonna take it easy.
Yeah, definitely.
I actually don't feel much of a difference with the weight.
It feels a little bit more... It doesn't feel so direct, you know? It feels a little bit... It does feel heavier.
Oh, yeah, I definitely. But I would assume, like, this thing looks huge is all. So I thought it would be totally different. But I guess not.
Nope.
I don't know if we've taken this way yet, but it's kind of like a...
Oh, yeah, we did. This is the one with, like, that's full of stones here.
In advanced. Oh, look at this hill. Yeah, I think we have taken this, okay.
We might.
Oh, I hope we can make it up.
Oh, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
No problem.
We made it up worse places.
Indeed.
Yeah.
We made it up a whole volcano.
The most important thing is that they add multiplayer maps. That's...
Yeah.
That's the most important part. Not that these get boring, but once you finish them, you know, don't have a real incentive to do it again.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe on hardcore, but then again, it's like 5 maps.
Well, I think if you get into the modding of the vehicles, like, the maps totally change, too, depending on what vehicle you're using.
Oh, true.
But I fully agree that there should be multiplayer maps as well. I just hope they really focus on modding in this game, because that's what could make it amazing.
Do you have an idea how many maps there are yet?
I didn't really look into maps yet. I just look into vehicles so far, just for videos.
Also, I would be curious how maps are made. If they're just made with a height map, or actually...
No idea.
Nah, probably not on a height map. That doesn't make any sense, Weasel. That doesn't make a whole lot
of
sense.
Are you sure we went this way?
No, not anymore. Not anymore. It might be... I mean, so many things look
the
same.
This is the objective.
I mean, things look kind of the same.
Oh shit, did I ditch you this time?
Nah.
I'm such a jerk.
Nah, I'm behind you. I'm not that far away. I will always find you. I'm like a zombie. I'm just, you know, I'm just gonna keep driving and eventually I'm gonna like rip out your heart and brain. Well, yeah, I guess zombies don't swim. You know what I don't like about zombie movies? The notion. That's why I like kind of like 28 Days Later or Weeks Later. Because they starve them there. I don't like the notion of zombies, you know, because they're still, like, organisms, you know, like, I mean, they say that they are undead, but, like, just technically they are still organisms, so, they kind of have to, like, die, I guess. It's, I don't know how they explain that in the movies. I mean, I like zombie movies where it's a virus.
I think it's a movie, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think a virus is much more realistic and cool. Mm-hmm. Whereas zombies, yeah, you're right. They're
Have you seen World War Z?
No, I haven't watched. I don't watch many movies really. So.
Nah, me neither. That movie was
kinda
so weird.
Caught up on them. I did hear about it, but I didn't hear much good things about it.
No, it wasn't very good as well. It's just I like the idea because like the virus of this it was like a virus that like spread in like 10 seconds. If someone got infected, he would like turn into a zombie in 10 seconds, and they would be fast fuckers. They could run and stuff.
That would be terrifying.
Yeah, it was really terrifying. Like that was a nice element, but then again, like at the end, they are in a plane and the plane crashes. But like magically, the main protagonist and his like sidekick survive a plane crash. None of the zombies, or I don't know how that happened. Maybe I'm remembering it wrong anyway. Not too important.
I always hate how. It's always about a main protagonist. Like, just movies are all the same. It's just a different storyline.
Well, they are, pretty much. I mean, they're all, like, every major story is pretty much just, like, based around the hero's journey. So it has always the same ingredients.
Yeah.
And Star Wars is a very good example of that, where you just like have a classical hero's journey. And if you break it down, like, you have some variation. But oftentimes, like,
yeah,
I say 95% of the time you have that, or 90%, I don't fucking have any numbers. Like, I love statistics that I made up myself. You have,
I like how you were that precise, though. 95 or 90.
Yeah, maybe 91.2567%.
Yeah. Ooh, this is not a good trail.
I know. Okay, important question. If you can't choose between those two, I guess, superpowers, which one would you choose? Being able to read people's minds or know every answer to every question? Like...
Being able to read people's minds or knowing every answer to every question?
Yeah, and knowing every answer to every question doesn't grant you the ability to read someone's mind. Like, what is he thinking? Like, that is not... Then you don't get an answer.
I have to say being able to read people's minds, because I'm always worried, like, friends aren't actually my friend and shit like that. So I think knowing that would be really beneficial to me.
But would you really want to know that?
Yeah, that's the thing. Or would it plague me?
Yeah.
And I mean, I don't know.
There's a thing, like imagining, like, I'm pretty sure, like, everyone thought something bad about, like, even a friend, like what a dick move or something like that.
No, yeah.
Which you wouldn't say because it's rude or it's like you just, you're in a mood.
Is this the way
you went? Yeah.
Actually, yes. This way is safe.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. A little bit more right, I'd say, but definitely.
YOLO.
Well, no, don't go this way. No, a little bit more right. A little bit more right.
No, no problem.
All right.
Why? Did you want to go down it? Or
no, but I kind of went like a little bit over the island just so to be safe. But apparently,
this is working good, I think.
Yeah.
Now, this looks really deep right here.
Nope, it's fine. Just. I can take the lead.
To the left?
Trust me, wait, here, follow me.
Where are you? Oh.
Right in front of you.
I spun all the way around you and didn't see you. Alright. We are getting somewhere finally. This is what, our third run now?
Yeah, I think. And now we get over there and we made it. Ooh, yeah.
Good job.
Ooh, yeah.
Now we just gotta bring wood back, that's all.
Can you... Oh, I have wood all the time, but, can you... yeah. No, I'm not gonna start with the wood jokes. I started with the wood jokes, but I'm gonna stop now. Can we, like fast forward time? Oh, yeah, we can.
Can you?
Oh, no, you can. Try doing that.
How?
F1, and then you have a clock at the bottom, right? And just, like, take the thing and move it to the sun, I guess. Or, like, at the end. Oh yeah.
It drained fuel, but
yeah, of course. We don't want to freeze or something, so we have to like drain fuel.
That's
daylight.
How you do that. That's cool.
Yeah, that's so much better. Just so people can see stuff for once.
All I see is fog.
It's a little bit foggy here, definitely. Early in the morning. I love fog early in the morning. It's
It happens a lot in Canada, too, because it gets so cold at night.
Oh.
It looks like we're on a street.
Yeah. Oh, a street. That's helpful.
Hold on.
Well, we're going to keep following that, I guess, but for now, I want to get that cloaking point. But then I'm just going to follow. Just going to straight through here. Just like Weasel does.
You just knocked down all these trees.
Oh, there's a fucking... Oh, no. There's a bridge, and I kind of missed it. Yeah, but I
Weasel!
Can
no, don't do the bridge again.
Okay. That was close.
How did you miss that?
Well, I just, like, kept driving and just didn't see it, I guess. It just happens.
Oh, God, these bridges.
I see the cloaking point. Yes.
Success! Another one down.
All right.
God damn it, my controller keeps vibrating.
This also looks like there could be a vehicle here, so I'm just gonna like... Cloaking removed, and there's... doesn't seem like it. Just gonna like...
But we unlocked a little bit of the map.
Yeah.
Now, do we want to go back to that road or just keep going?
I'm just looking around here, hoping that there's a vehicle, just... I think we could go back to the road and, you know, you're gonna lead. But I'm just turning here, looking if there's a... car or truck. Doesn't seem like it though. Nope. Can't see anything.
All right.
It's a little outhouse.
I think the road was this way. I don't even know. Yeah, it was. I could see the streetlights. Oh shit, bridge. I almost forgot about the bridge. Jesus.
Oh, I took a lot of damage. I don't even remember. 486.
I guess I am bad. 402. 445. Jesus, I just got hit hard.
Well, as long as I'm not burning, I'm good. He says burning. Yeah, going over the bridge is like 32. Doesn't seem too bad.
I'm stuck here.
I guess we take more damage with the like attachment. I'm going to push you out of there.
I don't think you're going to be able to push me. Hold on, I just got a winch. I think I'm stuck on a tree or something. Oh, the winch isn't even pulling me. Oh, okay, something's happening.
Yep, pushing you. Oh, I'm stuck. Great weasel. Great gerb.
God damn it, I thought I'd be out by now. What am I stuck on? There's like trees under me and shit. Oh, you're just pushing me to a mountain. Whoa!
There we go. It's very sensitive to another player pushing.
It is.
No, wrong way. Okay, gotta turn here.
God damn it.
Success!
I might have to winch on you.
Yeah, you do. Park brake is on.
There we go.
That's what I want to see. That's the stuff.
Alright. Which way are we going? Left or right?
I think, like, left.
Okay.
Also, I should repair myself, I just realized that.
Yeah, I probably should, too.
Advanced! Utility attachment! Repair! Yes. Yes, that's a good.
Yeah. And we still have some left over, that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. Well, we also have some points to discover, and... virgins to rescue, dragons to slay.
Hold on. Really? That was 100 gigs already?
To be continued in the next episode.